This is Kenna's room, as you can see. This room is really don't need so much work like the other room. The roof is not leaking. I don't know why, but we need a new roof. But it looks like just trying to fix this room before. That's what it looks like. And then a couple of walls. The blue, it was painted. I don't know what that is. So this is Kenna's room, and this is what it looks like right now. The wall in Kenna's room is not so bad. And like the other room, this is the only decent room in this house. And that's the window. So we need to make some training. Yeah, the windows right here. The window is okay, but I think the siding of the window. Yeah. Looks like this is a little leaking. So this is Kenna's room. It's not so bad, but the floor, I think. I don't know if Kenna made a new floor, or maybe she should just get a carpet. Kenna's room. I think Kenna should get a carpet. This is what Kenna's room look like right now, before it's done. Kenna, this is your room. Before it's gonna get painted, it's gonna be blue. It's blue now, but that will be blue. It's gonna be gray and white, like the color you want. So, yeah. This is not an oval. It's Kenna's room, guys. Kenna's room, I think it's a little bit bigger than Christopher's room. Kenna got to choose a room because Christopher was not there. And yeah. This is Kenna, so. Kenna's room is not so bad. The roof is not leaking, thank God for that. But we need a new roof. And pretty much Kenna's room, I think we just need painting the side of the window and put the lights up. Yeah. So that's the floor. This room is bigger than Christopher's room. Well, this is Kenna's room. This will look like before. So when it's done, she's not gonna make what it looks like before it's done, or before it's painted. So that's why I would like to show you what it looked like before, Kenna. And after when it's done, painted and everything, when the floor is done, then I'll be doing another video and I'll be showing you what it looks like when it's done. So, yeah, still have a lot to do with Kenna's room. She probably need a door. Probably need a new door. Oh, that's a door. Alright. Oh, she has a door. Maybe get painted. I don't see the door. Look at the other one. You know, we forget to buy a door. We forget to buy a door for that room.
Oh, yeah.
We can keep this door, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a nice door.
It can paint, right?
Yep, you can paint it.
Okay. Okay.
Yep, that can be painted. Okay. This, I'll just measure the door size. We also forgot to get this trim's different than the door trim that we got.
Take that one back.
Well, no, the ones we got are for the windows.
For the doors.
For this door, I'll need 1x6. Yeah,
I'll
take this
one.
It's
okay.
No big deal.
Right. Yep. Kenna, that's your room. That's what it looks like, Kenna. See, when it's done. So, yeah, that's the floor. I don't know what you want to do. This was not bad. If I were Kenna, I would have carpet. So, Kenna room before, see you after when it's done. Don't tell and everything. So, there's a kitchen button. And click, like, share.